today we have decided to rent a car, and hopefully, depending on Llyr's driving skills, we're going to go from Montpellier and then, cross fingers, we'll end up in Nice, where we'll be dropping off the car.
Yes, so the plan today is to pick up the car at the train station, drive to Nimes, which is a lovely Colosseum. Then we're going to drive to Pont de Gard, which has a massive aqueduct, which we'll show you. And then we're going to drive to Avignon, which is where we're staying tonight. And then for the next few days, we're going to explore the Verdon George, which is a big river canyon type thing in the south of France. So we'll show you that and its treacherous roads and driving with big cliff drops and things like this, which should be quite interesting. And especially if you're driving on the wrong side of the road. So yes, that's the plan.
So 1 out of 10, Llyr, how confident do you feel?
10 out of 10, a French 10 out of 10. Super.
So we've rented our car, and here it is. So we've arrived in Nimes, and we're just having a very cheap Aldi Lidl pasta thing with added chicken. And so we'll show you around Nimes now. Hello there, we've just arrived from Nimes to the Pont de Gard Aqueduct. It was built by the Romans in around 40 or 50 AD. It stands at 50 metres high. And apparently in its day, it used to carry around 40,000 square meters of water every day to the people of Nimes. So here it is.
Only French could put a roundabout in the middle of a dual carriageway.
After staying in Avignon last night, we decided to set off, and we now reach this gem, which is the village of Gourdes, and it's stunning, it really is. So have a look.
We were driving along and we actually had to stop at this amusing viewpoint. So it's the south side of the Verdon River. It is actually amazing, but I am a little bit scared. Have a look down.
So you can see the scale of things, that's the first platform we were stood on. Over there.
electric bikes which we've hired to go around the circular route on the Verdon Gorge. Have a look at these clips.